And here comes the runner. Kendall crouches down to protect home plate. What a collision, and he got him.